Readiness is the objective of the United States Army and Air National Guards. On any given day, over 18,000 soldiers and airmen are deployed overseas in support of combatant command operations. So readiness remains and will always be the primary focus of the National Guard. To win any war, anywhere.
Well, I think readiness is the first and most important priority that we have for our force. And in accordance with the National Defense Strategy for the United States, to be ready to fight our nation's wars, to be ready to compete against peer competitors, we have to be ready to go to war and ready to go to war to win. And I think that the discipline, the training, the requirements it takes to succeed and to win these competitions are important to make us the best of the best, which is what we want for the United States Army, United States Air Force.
The Winston P. Wilson, like other marksmanship competitions, enables competitors to maintain and keep perishable skills, like marksmanship. While the Winston P. Wilson remains a competition, the real value to competitors is not the trophies, awards, or recognitions that teams earn. It is the skills and knowledge that they share with one another.
They transfer back home by going with you. Because first, you take care of yourself, and that's the first thing you have to do when you want to improve anything. Second, you get to look at the deficiencies you've overcome and see them in other soldiers. So when you're at the range, you're in training, you're talking with your troops, you get to see what they're having trouble with, how you overcame it, and what the best of the best have to say on how to get rid of that problem. From there, you can build other good shooters.
Reporting from the Robinson Maneuver Training Center in Little Rock, Arkansas, I'm Specialist Max Elliott.